everything you need?
Yes.
Stop that. Well, it's worth filming right off the bat, don't you think? So. And I like having the people, you know, you, for example, in the picture because it provides scale. Otherwise, it's just a bunch of rocks.
I know, Kelly, I've already, but I want to zoom into this, see if I can find it on my camera. Thank you. It's nice that they tell you, because, oh, that's part of the climbing area there.
Yeah. Well, it doesn't like to climb here. Because it's really hard for the grade.
Oh, is it? Looks like a neat area for climbing.
It's hard for the grade. You just adjust your expectations,
right? I would think. Hello. Hello.
Hi.
Well, That's a little one too, isn't it? Okay. No, that's, that'll work for me. So they call it face rock, or do they call it skull rock, or do they just call it trail face rock and the rock skull rock? Yes. And it was interesting how the size changed as you went around the mountain. So be sure if you go there again to look for that. Because I'd never noticed it till she pointed it out. I go, oh yeah. Well, my pictures didn't turn out very good of it, so. Okay, yes. Yeah, I don't think that it is. I believe it's the Apache limestone is what you do there. Okay. I think that's the limestone there in Sedona. Face rock. Thank you. I think this is pencil cholla. It initially looks like Christmas, but it is pencil, I believe I saw in one of the videos I was watching. Oh, okay. From here it doesn't look very scully, does it?
No, but if you go where they're standing.
Then it doesn't look scully.
Yes, it does.
Okay.